Welcome to this session on how to identify the number of adapters and controllers in a customization. Before starting the customization, we need to carry out some prerequisite steps. One of them is to identify the number of adapters and controllers in the custom control. Today we will cover how to find adapters and controllers in the following controls: text box, button, link, and combo box. Let's first take a look at the text box. There is only one control visible, which is the text box field, so we only need one adapter. Generally, the number of adapters depends on the number of controls. And for text box, the adapter we use is iTextBoxAdapter. The next is button, which, like text box, is also a single control. So we only need one adapter, which is iPushButtonAdapter. It's important to remember that for every control, we have one specific adapter. Now let's jump to the next control, links. Here we also have one single control, so we will use one adapter, that is iLinkAdapter. Last is the combo box control, which is used when Tosca is unable to scan or identify the combo box with the list items. We will check for both adapters and controllers. Now we can see here that we have two controls. The first one is combo box field. For this we need one adapter, which is iComboBoxAdapter, and the second control that you can see is list items. For this we will use iListItemsAdapter. After this comes the controller. The controller depends on the number of adapters and is used for mapping. For the two adapters iComboBox and iListItem, we will use one controller, which is ListAdapterController. This brings us to the end of our video. For more information, please visit our Tricentis support portal.